It's check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel. Elimination Chamber, and we're starting off with The Rock and AJ Styles. While other superstars pace around in their pods, viewers can see Edge. He's going for the pin. Lifts the shoulder up.
Still early goings here for these men.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
And a counter. A counter by Styles. Taken down to the canvas.
That can't be enough, can it?
And a good strong kick out there.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
Just cranking ahead.
Sky high. Splash! Stomping. And what do you do if you find yourself in a disadvantage in an elimination match?
Buckle up and get ready for a long night. Sometimes you'll find yourself being teamed up again, so make sure your energy's up and don't waste any motion.
And a nice takedown. He's a projectile now.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
That was nasty.
Getting back into the ring. Cover. No, he lets him out. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Ooh, that got turned around on Styles. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Big right connects.
Right for him. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, the Maker's got one.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Perilous position to be in right now. Lands. He can end it here. He knew what was coming there.
No one kicked out for AJ Styles. He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Time knee rocks his opponent.
Oh man, just punishing.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Cena powerbomb from Cena. Elbow on the spot.
And there's a takedown. All right, in the kidneys.
Ooh.
And it's the
Rock with the reversal.
He stops the count.
And he's able to count. Close fist connects. Well scattered reversal there. Neckbreaker. And the cover for the win. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? Who strikes with the back elbow. Here's Edge, landing hard outside. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, nasty impact.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Edge on the receiving end. Yes, cross.
Oh, man.
AJ Styles runs through. Here it comes.
Can't push his submission. It's locked in.
And a
offensive reversals there. Tagged with a punch. Caught with a punch.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Cover. Is that enough?
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away. I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Not AJ caught him.
Place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
German suplex!
German by Brown! Takedown!
He can end it here!
He's got him!
Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
Two, three! Uh-oh. About to hit the ball. Will that prove to be enough this time?
For the Beast Incarnate.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
Bam! Down he goes.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Isn't gonna be pretty. Suplex. This is what you call high risk, high reward. Giant's Cadillac. Kick out just before two.
You got a question? How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Lesnar quick to counter. With a clothesline.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Kick with precision.
Oh, misses the mark.
Not with the arm clutch into the
DDT.
Press right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Himself a superstar to watch with this one.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.